way to the Natchitoches City of Lights. Say hey, Weston.
Hey.
Weston is excited to go. Natchitoches City of Lights is a trail of lights on the Cane River. They've been doing this every year for many years. There's lots of shops and lots of stuff to do in downtown Natchitoches.
And we have Santa.
You have what?
Santa.
Oh yes, Santa's down there. You can pay a visit to Santa Claus and tell him what you want for Christmas. Weston's looking forward to doing that. Weston is excited to finally be here.
Welcome to Natchitoches for the 92nd Christmas season of lights. We would like to thank Louisiana Office of Tourism, Natchitoches Tourism Commission, the Historic District Development Commission, Atmos Energy, BOM Bank, First Federal Bank, J&J Exterminating, Jimmy Crouchet's Natchitoches Ford Lincoln, McDonald's, Shark Cove Hotel Group, and all of our sponsors who help make this event possible. Enjoy the show as the skies over Cane River light up with the best and brightest fireworks imaginable.
Thank you.
got some
fake snow.
Right here, Weston.
We got bouncy houses and obstacle courses and stuff for the kids. We'll see you later. In Natchitoches, Louisiana. That's the bridge.
Let's go around. Sorry.
Cool. You're sitting in the blue. That's where the plush seats.
We sat like five.
If you had to
think about it.
Told you. Yeah, you gotta run faster than that, buddy. Come back down, Weston. You're gonna fall. He got it. Now, I'd watch running down, dude. Running down's harder than coming up. Come on, get off your butt.
Easton's on his way to see Santa. Santa stops here because this is, can you wait? This is Santa Claus's house.
Ready to see Santa?
Yes, ma'am.
Would y'all like a Polaroid?
That's all right. Okay, come here. Can you
zoom on
my leg? Sit down
for me. Hey, Wes. What are you doing? You're gonna hurt yourself, man. Wes, you're gonna get sick, dude. You're gonna get sick.
Weston got his candy cane from Santa Claus. He's stuffing in his mouth.
Way up in the bayou, there won't be snow, but my friends all
And when Elvis was put together a band, he said, I want the best background singers on earth. And for my female singers, and of course, he picked Estelle and the Sweet Inspirations. And the rest, as they say, is history. And ladies and gentlemen, tonight, y'all can all go home and say that you witnessed music history right here on the stage in Natchitoches tonight in this beautiful heaven.
Jingle bells.